Hello everyone, this is a little mini episode since this isn't really a fight, but I figured since I didn't know about this until like a while ago, there might be other people who still don't know, but you get XP for killing them like while they're active and as well as activating their soul jars, and normally what people would do is they just fight them and then release their souls, but if you enter combat like this, or like this, you can just do both of them at the same time.
Farewell to flesh. Farewell.
Beautiful. Thank you.
Farewell.
My death waits.
And yep, that's it.